God bless you in the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Can we just stand to our feet? We must honor God for his servant. What God did here for the past 2 days, it is phenomenal. It is awesome. Praise the mighty name of Jesus. What Bishop doesn't know, the word that have been coming from our prayer meetings, the word that other pastors have spoken. Bishop came and said it, and some of them in the exact words.
Hallelujah.
Papa said something to Timothy. I pray that the prophecies previously been mentioned concerning you, that it will prepare you to wage a good warfare. And since Bishop said those things for the past 2 days, it's like a spirit of urgency in our minds to move. He said something on Friday. He is the sixth pastor coming in his church. Bishop Bendak said the same thing. Another Ethiopian minister, Kimia, said the same thing. Our Pastor Freeman has said it twice. He's the sixth person. When he said it Friday, I said this time around, no way we must move.
Amen.
Whatever we've been sitting on, God has just sent his servant. I mean, some of the things, exact words, same sentence. Only the power from on high can do that.
Amen.
And so right now, before he comes up, I want us to place a high demand on this anointing.
Amen.
You're going to pray for yourself, and you're going to ask God that he cannot send his prophet, his servant, and I'm in the same room, and I live there the same way that came. Use him for your glory, for the honor of Jesus. That's the reason why we are here. Raise your voices right now and lift up yourself. You've been waiting too long. You've been asking God too long. But now is the time. 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 You should serve it all.
Jesus, for me.